Males and females are impacted by color in slightly different ways. The average female preference is highest in the blue-purple region and falls rapidly in the orange-yellow region, whereas the male preference is primarily in the blue-green region. Males usually prefer bright and highly saturated colors, whereas females prefer paler pastel colors with low saturation. In a more specific survey on color and gender, 35% of women said blue was their favorite color, followed by purple 23%, green 14%, and red 9%. Just a small percentage of women chose pink as their favorite color, by the way. 33% of women confessed that orange was their least favorite color, followed by brown 20%, gray 17%, and yellow 13%. Other studies have corroborated these findings, revealing a female aversion to earthy tones and a preference for primary colors with tints. Visit nearly any e-commerce site whose target audience is female, and you'll find these female color preferences affirmed. According to the same survey, 57% of men prefer blue to all other colors, followed by green 14%, black 9%, and red 7%. Least favored male colors are brown 27%, followed by orange 22%, purple 22%, and yellow 13%. This survey was conducted by Joe Hallock in 2003. He polled 232 people from 22 countries. As a final word for this lecture, though, do remember that what matters to users is not to find their favorite color at a website, which is highly subjective, but how appropriate the chosen colors are for the purpose of the site and the message that it is trying to convey.